7th of March 2020 saw the second Aradhana of Jagatguru Pujya Shri Jayendra Saraswati Shankaracharya Swami. Everybody from ministers and kings to the common person had come to attend this function and seek the Jagatguru's blessings. Jagatguru Pujya Shri Shankara Vijayendra Saraswati Shankaracharya Swami anointed the Brindavanam with the prasadams from various temples. He personally conferred upon Dr. Manjunath Pandey, Central Minister for Small Industries and Entrepreneurship, a necklace from the Brindavanam. Dr. Pandey had received such a necklace from Jayendra Parivar and he had worn it ever since. Touched by his devotion, Pujya Shri Shankara Vijayendra Saraswati Shankaracharya Swami conferred another one upon him. He also conferred a Spatika Mala upon Govinda Dev Giri Maharaj, who had come from Pune to chant the Bhagavatam as he had done these past 2 years. Acharya chose to bestow upon the devoted Maharaja of Kashi a silver mala. He had Mullaivasal Sri Krishnamurti Shastrigal garland him. Several other devotees who had followed Jayendra Parivar's will and carried out his instructions were also given prasadam from the Adhishtanam. As prasadams poured in from various temples, Acharyal offered them at both Pujya Shri Mahaparivas and Pujya Shri Jayendra Parivas Brindavanam. In the Brindavanam, Sri Ramakrishnan sat down for the Sankalpam of the Tirtha Narayana Puja. The puja commenced inside.